Hi, in this video we are going to check the app 60Hz. This is one of the iPhone apps which allows you to actually track your TV shows. So as soon as you open the app, you will see that it has a very cleaner UI. All the related information which you are looking for is nicely organized under bottom tabs. So you can actually have a queue, calendar, library, featured and watch list around that. The queue is a smart queue. That's one of the newest feature. So it actually tries to understand what you are watching at this point of time, and based on that it will show you the suggestions. So it's not only just the calendar based queue, which is like what is going to get aired, that's calendar. So under calendar you will see what's going to air in next few days or what has just been aired. But the queue will actually, based on what shows you have watched recently and what are you watching, based on that it will actually try to give you suggestions that this is what you need to watch next. You go to the calendars and you can actually see the full notification settings by clicking on that notification bell, and you have a full selection in terms of what shows you want notification, what shows you don't want, how much time difference you want for those notifications and other stuff. The only complaint around that area is notification sound is very low. Hopefully it will be changed in the next few updates. You can, anywhere in the app, you can actually click on the show or the episode and it will be actually expanded to give you more details. You will have these four buttons which will be like share. You can share and you can see all those IMDb, open in Trakt and all that operations are available. You can actually put a star and give a rating, or you can check in. This check in is directly integrated with Trakt, so it will actually log into Trakt and will check in this show for you. The square box with this little tick marks, this is a box which will actually take you to the show page. So you can see full show details here with all the seasons and everything nicely laid out, and whatever show or episode you are looking for is expanded, rest all is available with comments and other stuff for that show. You can actually click on any other show and that show will get expanded. You can come back to this show. All the nice animations are nicely laid out here. The library is another thing where all your shows are available. You can actually click on delete button to delete any of the shows. But you can actually click and that you will come to a show page and you will see all the details for that show page, for the show and other stuff. The on top you will see a Trakt button. First time when you actually try to log in, it is going to ask you to log in into Trakt account. But once that is done, you will see import from Trakt library, cancel all active check-ins and logout from Trakt is available. The difference between other apps and this app is import from Trakt library. Most of the other apps allows you to import all your watch list or progress shows from Trakt to that app. Here in this app, it allows you to actually pick and choose. So you will see all your shows and then you will actually pick and choose which one you want to be imported in the app, and only those shows will get imported to the app, and you will see here. Featured is another area where they have some collections. So you can see that there are some collections by 60Hz, there are some collections by the Movies DB, Trakt. So they have a different kind of a collections which you can actually check, and you click on those collections and it will actually take you to that collection and you can see all the details and other stuff. So you can actually explore many types of new shows here with this kind of a collections. Watch list is like normal watch list, whatever you have and you gathered around. So it's your own watch list and you can keep adding shows here if you want to watch later and other stuff. So this is all about iPhone app 60Hz, which allows you to actually track your TV shows and check in while you are watching them. The only thing which is not there at this point of time is no notification widget. So you won't be able to see your upcoming shows in notification at this point of time, and hopefully that will be there in next update. If you are looking for a good app to track your TV shows, I would say just give it a chance to 60Hz and you won't be disappointed. If you like to see more app reviews, just subscribe to Make Web Worlds and we will keep updating you with the latest updates and apps on iPhone.